as I said, I'll give away a skin key or skin code as long as someone's here and wants to get it. Got three different ones: Turbo Rogue, Pizza Mage, and Donut Buster. So. Get some intel. Intel's nice. Get another. Tower done so that we can have all our towers.
That slide masters at the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
Or at least the towers we have? I don't know. Intel, though. No one's got anything figured out. It's fine. That's a Caragor. Press the advantage.
You will never leave this land. I will bind your soul to Mordor. You will find no release. You will never see your family again.
Mordor will be mine. Your threats will turn to dust as I take everything from you. Your ring, your armies, your power, all mine! Go! What did he just do?
Sixteen, all right. Fell quick blades.
Feel this. I don't like the sound of that. The paint skin is long. Wait to take his place! A worthy foe!
Oh, come on!
Feel that grub!
Got him.
I am Lord here. These towers are built in my name. All here, Celebrimbor, and know their true master.
Alrighty.
I will flay your corpse and mount it for all Mordor to see. Your skin will fly in the wind as a flag to your failure.
Say
there
so,
will be
sir.
No limit to my power. All.
I didn't even have to do that one.
Will tremble before the white hand of Mordor.
The captains give the orders, but they don't bite. They get their orders from higher up the chain of command, all the way up to the war chief.
So much intel.
If you ask me, stories made up to keep us marching, keep us fighting their dirty wars. I reckon we were here before a lot of them, and we'll still be here when them and their stinking wars are long gone.
The interesting theory there.
Another
Try to make more of these captains ours, just gives a little bit of time. At least before we go after the Lord Chiefs.
So, now I'm a commander. Lucky bloody me. It'd help if one of these scum occasionally did what I told them, and didn't just look like they were waiting to stick a knife in my back. What I want under my command are soldiers who are courageous, disciplined, and deadly. I guess one out of three ain't bad. As long as I can point at someone else for them to kill.
Alright, one more. Where is it? It's way the fuck over here. Do I have Lorm's information? No, I don't.
We need a real fight so we can show the world we ain't mucking about.
Elves, dwarves, dragons, send them our way and we'll make them pay.
Mind me.
We are going to crush those soft skins utterly, no matter how many walls they hide behind. Their time is at an end. Our time is come. The saddle can't be defeated. It can't be banished. It can only grow and grow until it covers the whole world. The puny kings of men, of elves, of dwarves. If we let them live at all, it's only going to be to serve us. To let us enjoy the misery in their eyes.
That's quite a, claim there. Let's Oh god, do I have to do that to get him? Oh no. Oh god.
You little, ugly, shrock-eating, elf-loving, murdering worm!
We'll rip your rip you off! Fail!
Trosh the Endless. All right. Everyone we can get without having to do the war chief things. God damn it.
Oh.
run!
Don't you dare retreat on me. God damn it. You son of a bitch. Nope, you're mine. Legendary captain, whatever. Oh my god. We'll just take this intel, that's fine. Learn about lore. All right, we'll just mark the One Ring mission. We'll go and do that. Oh no, fuck you! I don't care about the ghouls. About him. Oh, he was my target. All right. How dare you stand behind a thing?
You'd be safe here under the Dark Lord's image.
Trust me,
Lord.
Dragon!
get up here. Let's eat a flower.